In the proportional hydraulics module, you have the option to set the proportional, integral, and derivative gain and see their effects on the system. Make sure the PID option is activated in the control device. Left-click on Controller to access the PID window and to change the values. Notice the movement and fluctuation of the directional valve after a value of 3 was entered for the proportional gain. Use the plotter to graph the output signal of the joystick, x-axis, and the output signal position of the actuator. Change the proportional gain to 3. Notice the overshoot and fluctuation on the graph.